Don't be silent.
Not this time.
Use your voice and vote.
The future is ours, and we know what we want.
No more hate, no more violence.
Use your voice and vote.
Vote for Virginia Tech, Sandy Hook,
Parkland, Trayvon, Sandra Bland, and Mike Brown.
Vote for those who've been killed walking home from school.
Vote against those who think we're nothing more than a protest sign.
Vote for those who inspire and unify. Use your voice and vote.
This is it. The time is now.
Let this November be a wave.
A sound wave of promise and progress this country has never heard.
If America is any country worth immigrating to, it's because it is still a home worth renovating.
So let us be the generation that keeps its momentum.
Take out that voter guide. Read up. Let our ballots flicker with fire.
Let the powerful see us coming as we rise like smoke. Use your voice and vote.
And if we do, we will remember what we did this November.
That our song is the loudest American love song of all.
That through the tears, body counts, bullying, heartache, and hardship, we sing the prayer of a new year.
Because our ballad is a ballad with high notes and low notes.
A melody that is stirring as great as America's enduring, unfolding tablecloth.
Sing it with us.
Our time, our lives, our future.
Let the whole world hear it on November 6th.
Use your voice.
Use your voice.
Use your voice.
And vote.